everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be sharing with you my current laundry routine. That is why I am standing in my laundry room. But before we get started with that, I wanted to let you guys know that today's video is a collaboration with Kimberly from the YouTube channel Style Mom XO. She also filmed her laundry routine, so I will have her laundry routine video linked down below, as well as her main channel page. I know that you guys are going to love her channel. A lot of her videos are similar to mine. She does lots of cleaning videos, she does cooking videos, decluttering. She's a mom of two and she has a beautiful home. She has awesome videos over on her channel, so you all just definitely need to head over to her channel and check out her videos. And if you head over to her channel, let her know down in the comments that I sent you. And if you are coming over from Kimberly's channel, then welcome. I'm so happy that you came over. And if you want to check out all of my other videos, you can head over to my main channel page. I will also have some of my videos linked to this video as well. If you enjoy my videos, I would love to have you subscribed and join my channel. You just have to click that red subscribe button down below. So I have one more thing that I want to mention before we get started with the laundry routine, and that is that I'm going to be doing a fun little giveaway in this video. So I'm not sure if you heard of Lotus trolley bags before. I'll put the link for their website down below, but they sent me a pack of their mesh produce bags yesterday, and I already have some, so I decided that I'm just going to give away this pack of bags to one of my subscribers. Here's what the produce bags look like. They've got a drawstring so you can shut them. There is 9 different sizes of bags in here, and using these bags is a great way to cut back on your plastic use. So if you want to win this set of 9 mesh grocery produce bags, all you have to do is make sure that you're subscribed to my channel and then just leave me a comment down below letting me know that you want to be entered in this giveaway. Okay, so now we are going to get straight into my laundry routine. Now I'm going to start this off by saying that I'm not perfect. Some weeks are just crazy and I can't always stick to an exact routine with my laundry, and my laundry routine is nothing super special. It's just very simple, but I thought I would still share it with you. Hopefully it can be helpful for you and give you motivation to start your own laundry routine if you don't already have one. The first thing that I'm going to do is to share with you the laundry products that I'm currently using, and that first product is of course Method laundry detergent. This stuff smells amazing. I've talked about it in my previous videos, and I will say that I do get all of my laundry products from Grove Collaborative, and with my link down below you can get a bunch of free stuff with your first order of $20 or more. Second product that I use, I just started using this about a month ago and I love using it. It is called the Method Fragrance Boosters. This is also in the ginger mango scent, so this will just help your clothes to have that extra boost of that ginger mango scent when you pull it out of the dryer to fold it. It smells amazing. And then that third product that I always use is the Miss Meyers Fabric Softener, and this is in the Bluebell scent. And if I'm trying to get a stain out of something, I will use the 7th Generation Laundry Stain Remover Powers Out Tough Stains. And the last item here is bleach. If I've got some white items that I need to bleach, then I will use the 7th Generation Chlorine Free Bleach. So those are all of the laundry products that I will use for the washer, and now we'll talk about which products I use for the dryer. I haven't used dryer sheets in over a year because I've been using wool dryer balls. Here's a closer look at these. I usually throw about 3 in the dryer with my clothes, and these work great for me. Not everybody loves them. Some people prefer dryer sheets, but I prefer the dryer balls. If you want to add a little bit of a scent, you can just take some essential oil and sprinkle it onto the dryer balls before you throw them into the dryer. And since I'm using that orange ginger mango scent on my clothes, I use orange essential oil on my dryer balls just so that everything sort of smells the same. That is all the laundry products that I use. Now we will get into my laundry routine. So when I'm following my laundry routine, I only do laundry one day out of the week. That just works better for me because I'm so busy throughout the week. It's nice to just get the laundry done all in one day. Now most weeks I only have 3 loads of laundry that I have to do, and that doesn't include sheets. I usually will wash our sheets on a different day in the week, not on my laundry day. On the day that I do laundry, my first load will be like towels and kitchen towels and washcloths, and if I have extra room in the washer, then I will throw a few of our clothing items in there, like some t-shirts, different things like that that are similar colors. And the second load will be all of our clothing related items, and like I said, that can vary week by week. Sometimes I have 2 loads of clothing related items. And the last load will be my husband's work jeans. I always wash those last because they're always very dirty and greasy. And you can get all of your laundry done in one day if you stay on top of it. If I just like start a load and then I forget about it, obviously I'm not going to be able to get all my laundry done in one day. As soon as you hear that washer ding that it's done, head straight into the laundry room and put the clothes into the dryer, and then get your next load started in the washer and just keep staying on top of it. As soon as you hear the dryer go off, I head straight in there and I'll start folding the clothes. I I fold them on top of the washer and dryer so that as soon as I'm done folding it all, I will go and put it all away, just get it all done in one day. I hate dragging out laundry because honestly, laundry is my least favorite household chore. I hate to do laundry, so maybe that's one of the reasons why I like to get it all done in one day, just that I can get it over with for the week. If I do get the load out of the dryer and go put it on the floor somewhere and say, oh, I'm gonna fold this later when I watch a movie or whatever, or if I go and dump a laundry basket of clean clothes out of my bed and say I'm gonna fold it later, I just don't end up folding it right away and it sits there for a while. So I just like to get it over and done with, and obviously, like I said at the beginning of this video, I'm not perfect and sometimes I do end up doing that. Sometimes I'll leave it in the dryer for a day or 2 days and I forget about it and then I gotta go and fold it later. Some weeks are just crazy like that and I can't get everything done in one day. But I'm just sharing with you my routine of when I'm able to get everything done in one day and the routine that I try to stick to weekly. But if you're not able to get your laundry done all in one day, then you could just split it up into categories, like say, okay, on this day I'm gonna wash all of the clothes, this day I'm gonna wash all of the towels and get them folded, put away, and then the next day I'm going to wash the sheets and get them put back on the beds, and then the next day you could wash like the work jeans or whatever your extra load will be, and then you get them folded and put away. Some weeks I have to do that too. If it's a crazy busy week, I can't get everything done in one day, I will split it up into categories like that. And I would love to have a clothesline outside someday in the future, but honestly, we live in Arizona where it gets windy and there's dust blowing different times of the year. It's just easier to just put them into the dryer, but someday it would be nice to have a dryer line outside or to at least have a drying rack in my laundry room, because there is a couple of items that I don't like to put in the dryer. There's usually at least 5 or 6 clothing items that I don't want to put in the dryer that I'll go hang on the kitchen chairs or something to dry. So it probably would be practical to have a drying rack in the laundry room. So that is going to be it for my laundry routine. Hopefully this video inspired you to go and do your laundry or to start a laundry routine if you don't already have one. And to me, it just seems like laundry never ends. One of my least favorite household chores. I want you guys to let me know down below, do you enjoy laundry or is it your least favorite household chore too? If you enjoyed this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. I would love to have you join. All you have to do is hit the red subscribe button down below. Click the bell beside of it to turn on your post notifications. You can also head over and follow me on my Instagram. And stay tuned because I will be doing my 50,000 subscriber giveaway very soon here on my YouTube channel, so stay tuned for that. And also don't forget to go and watch Kimberly's laundry routine video that I will have linked down below. Also head over and check out her channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.